5 years ago, I met
a lady when I was doing senior care, and even though she was already in her hundreds, celebrated her 100th birthday, she was the sweetest person ever. And she always wanted a child, and she would tell me how it was so hard on her, just living with her husband and seeing his face every time when they would try to get pregnant, and she would lose the baby, and the stress it would cause her. And even though she was already 100, she said that till this that day, she still wanted a baby, and it was just so heartbreaking to know that, you know, this it wasn't able to happen for her, because she was just like the sweetest person in the world. She had a home and everything she needed, a husband, money, but the only thing she didn't have was her child, and that was really heartbreaking. So I decided someday if I could do it, I would try to do it for somebody and hopefully make them